This is boy number one. Oof, it's already looking pretty full. We got two more boys.
Me and that chunky dog.
We have a very similar aesthetic.
We are all looking exactly the same. We didn't plan this.
Hat, black, gray, Chaco.
Oh, except for Peter doesn't quite match us. Now we might have to rearrange a few things because there's a lot of wood.
I also have my hands very full.
Lots of
there's tons of room.
Okay, everybody clap. Ready? Yay!
One, two, three.
Take off. Why is your shirt off?
I don't know. We're going camping.
Thank you. Here's a large bag of beef. And,
thank you. We're vloggers.
Fan of the vlog.
You're just put your hand over the lens like a vlogger.
I haven't been on camera yet.
Why aren't you wearing a hat like the rest of us?
He doesn't
it's
match
in the car.
Us at
you
all.
Guys didn't invite me to match you, so wore the wrong outfit.
We're sponsored by Red Bull. There we go.
Yo.
There's a little something.
Yep.
We made it to the camp spot.
I was wondering if we could
right here.
Hey, it's not bad.
Let's keep going a little bit, maybe.
Is this a good spot?
It's somewhere that has seclusion and privacy and romance.
Here.
This has no romance.
I'm into that one.
We found the perfect spot.
You guys found a perfect spot. Name the person who actually found it.
Me.
Maxwell Herman.
We have tree.
That's where our house is gonna live. These are burning oaks.
It's called a tent.
Hey, look at this, Peter. You can climb these.
Hey, how come I'm not involved in that?
We can climb these. Only me and you.
Why am I not invited?
Three.
I'll see how the air is making it stay up.
Whoa!
All right,
that was easy.
You gonna smash him with that?
No, hold on, get him closer.
Here, I'll catch him with my hands.
What else are you gonna catch him with?
What?
Oh, wow.
It's Spencer. He bit me.
We're gonna get itchy.
Ow! That really hurts.
Oh, there's
these
little thorns on this guy.
Why would they do that?
Why are we doing this with our shirts off?
Why would they look like normal leaves and do
to
that?
To get more views.
I really doubt I'll be able to do this.
Hey, if you guys want to see more shirtless videos, just like, subscribe. Oh, Jesse, I'm going to get your feet
if
just...
I said you're really going to go up this way?
Yeah.
Why not?
I started from the bottom, now I'm here.
Oh, I did not mean to say that.
What is taking so long, guys? I'm still on the ground.
We're waiting for this guy.
Still just sitting on the ground. Spencer, show me your fanny pack. We have matching fanny packs.
Melting hearts, the shades that get the babes.
Shades that get the babes. That was a very cute
the
little. None of us are very secure. I got a lot of butts in my camera.
I'm sliding.
This is pathetic, you guys. Come on. We're holding on to Spencer. We got Spencer.
On the anchor.
We got our legs.
Come
this
on,
is
Jesse,
boys helping boys.
Everest.
He did it!
The courage that took was unsurmountable.
He's underneath this rock. Don't smash him. There, I see his tail. Ooh, oh, don't drop that rock! Oh god, oh.
Get my hands. Oh, he went that way.
Why didn't we just move the rocks?
Got him. Oh!
Okay, just give me a second to breathe for a second. Almost.
Oh, there he goes. There he goes!
Ow! He's out of my sandal.
Okay.
It's under my sandal.
Can I stop holding this? Hey, Jesse, lift up.
This is very dangerous.
3, 2, 1. Got him.
You got him.
We did
Let's
it.
See.
My water!
Okay, once you catch an animal, you kind of break it like a horse. So if I let him down, he's going to be 10 times easier to catch.
So I let him down.
He's gone.
And then...
Get him, Spence.
Show us your moves, man.
Here we go.
Hey!
Okay. One more time.
All right.
I meant to say 3 times.
There we are. Oh, hey!
Last
bottle jet flip challenge! This is actually a lot more exhausting. They refuse to move.
Salute.
Oh, Jesse, I hope you don't make me scared. Man, it's like watching the guy climb El Cap.
I am free solo.
Kind of scared to be doing this with one hand.
Oh gosh.
Woo! I did it! There's a lot of bird poop up here. It's probably a big old bird.
let's slide.
Wow, that's quite a descent.
That was really fast.
Sorry, I have Parkinson's, so I kind of shook a lot.
Why won't they ever hire me as cameraman?
That's how you drop ship from everywhere.
Smash the like button if it's something you're into.
Tell us, how do you make a million?
Dog, it's just easy. You drop ship, you set up a cheap website online on Shopify, order some cheap shit off of China, you sell it.
Cheap shit off of China.
Invest in some 401k, some stock market, some mutual funds, some IRAs.
Some margin calls.
Trade those daily.
You don't want to get a margin call.
Okay, so me and Taylor were the only ones smart enough to bring chairs. So we're gonna sit comfortably, and the other two boys of European descent, they are not gonna
All
sit.
Four of us are.
No, I mean, like, you know, the dirty kind.
We bought $18 worth of wood, but we're gonna pull some off of this here tree. You're so strong.
Hey, Taylor, I got some wood for you. Want it? Got it.
This is how my daddy taught me to do this in the wild.
Kindling.
Dinner time. Hi, I'm eating my soup.
How is it? It's not supposed to be soup.
It's not. It's actually pretty good. Ready?
Spencer!
I can't believe they're together through all that shit.
Who?
Who?
Your butt cheeks.
You got me.
I don't get it.
Okay, it's time that we say goodnight. I love each and every one of you.
Oh, that's nice.
Follow our Patreon.
Oh no.
Hey,
he's caught us. Making my little brekkie brick. Pouring in the water into the strawberries and cream. Pour it all over. Have a good breakfast.
Look at that. That's Goku. Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan. Oh, they skipped Super Saiyan 2.
It's called Ascended Super Saiyan, not Super Saiyan 2.
I was going to say that, but I didn't want to sound like a nerd.
How's your strawberries and cream, bitch?
I don't like how they...
Pretty good.
Dude, bro, do you want
to... Sup, bro? Let's go lift.
That's sick, man.
You're such a dick.
Okay, so today we're either going to go to... Leprechaun. Oh, that was a bad accent. We're gonna go to Leprechaun and hike. Or we're gonna go to Lake Powell and do some swim.
Until the
Wouldn't be a road trip without.
Wouldn't be a road trip without the Popo.
Guess where I am? I'm in Lake Powell. Taylor got a big ticket.
Yeah, this stupid girl pulled us over.
We were going 70 miles an hour, which seemed totally normal, but she said it was a 45.
Well, you know, sometimes when you get a $250 speeding ticket, you just get yourself a comfort cookie.
I want a comfort shoddy.
Comfort line.
Comfort line.
Where did we go, man?
We went all the way to that rock. It looks a lot further. I mean, it is a lot further than it actually looks.
It looks a lot further than it was.
Looks a lot further than it looks.
It looks
further than it looks.
It's further than it looks, guys.
Okay, let's hike over to those cliffs.
Now we're going to those cliffs that are closer than they are. They look closer than they are.
They are closer than they look.
It's funny because everyone else at Lake Powell is out on the water, out in the canyons. And here we are, walking through the stinging nettle with garbage on the ground. If you're planning a Lake Powell trip, it's always important to budget for speeding tickets. Oh, we've come to an impasse of sorts.
Oh.
There's only one way to go.
Right through it. Oh. That didn't seem very good.
You hear that?
I did. All right, guys, welcome back. We're at the campsite. We took a nice little spur of the moment trip to where?
Lake baby!
$30 entrance fee, $250 speeding ticket. We don't care, we're made of money because we're drop shipping from the desert!
Yeah!
And our tent flipped over!
That was part of the plan, baby!
One more time. I guess you can.
I think that helped.
Is everyone okay after that little wind gust?
That was a microburst.
That was scary. That was a microburst.
That was a microburst. My dad told me what those are. Those are microbursts.
Peter!
What's going on? Peter, what's going on?
Peter! Dust devil! Peter!
Whoa! Is this good for your camera?
I don't think so.
Storm hunters.
You guys
want
to learn how to day trade from inside of a Tasmanian devil? Dang it, dirt devil.
I just drop shipped like 20 grand out of that Tasmanian devil.
That's dope.
So we're out of water.
I bought 40 water bottles. We've been here for 24 hours. They're all gone.
Last one.
I don't know.
We're still going to go on a hike though.
We have two left, but we're still going for the hike.
But these boys say we're fine.
We're fine.
It's not even that hot out.
We're fine. Yeah. Na 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 na. We're hiking.
Wow, gosh, wow!
Oh, you guys, I got some good foreground. It gives us extra depth in the shot. Uh-oh. Okay, we're just a little wild horse.
Is this little wild horse right here?
Oh, God.
Hey, we could probably fit in there. That's really cool.
How far of a jump down is it?
There's water. You can.
I'd rather be down there.
It's more fun down there.
Isn't that the whole point, is to go through it?
Watch out.
What are you doing? You going down?
No, over here.
Oh, Jesse, you're not gonna make it. That would have been cooler to walk through than above.
Let's go back.
It ain't gonna.
He thinks he's skinny, but he's not that skinny.
I'm stuck forever.
You've been in quarantine for 3 months. There's no way you'll fit.
Thanks for inviting us, Taylor. This is a lot of good fun.
Now we're running through the canyon. All right, we're getting to some big slots now. All right, guys. So this is the canyon.
So this is the canyon.
How many thumbs up would you give this?
Hey,
it's as many as I can give it.
That's sick, man.
I just drop shipped 20K right now.
Seriously, how do you even have service here?
That's why we're here. We're more than a channel. We're a community.
And you could be all together gonna drop ship until we retire. By 18.
Well, listen, how do I learn more about making money and letting my money work for me?
Hey guys, I'm here to teach you.
How much? Tell me.
To dropship, sign up for my course online. It's only 20K. Guaranteed money back within 34 days.
I'm doing it. Here, let me give you my social.
I already know your social.
Oh, okay.
You didn't actually
Dark web.
Boys!
We're right here! Mountain mama,
mama,
take me home, country roads.
I hear her voice in the morning hour, she calls me. It's getting dark in there. Radio reminds me of my home.
Whoa, look at the cracks.
What you doing?
Just hanging like a spider.
Hanging like a spider.
This is pretty gay.
I know, that one.
That's two rocks falling together that could just come apart.
What if I just pulled this wood out? I'm scared. Just I'm going so through. Scared.
Are you claustrophobic?
Oh my gosh, that can't be real. Oh!
Oh! It's a moth. There it goes!
I can see the path.
Yeah. Really? Because we see a path here.
I see a path.
Let's. You go that way and we'll go this way.
Okay. I can't make it through this with my backpack on. Come and hand you. Gosh. It's so skinny. Gosh. Here. Oh.
Little update. This is way harder than we expected.
We got stuck in the super narrow way over there.
Oh,
so now we're trying to go up.
That's our next
narrow way.
Oh, this is quite more canyoneering than we expected without any equipment.
Is there nowhere you can go? You can, it's kind of hard.
Video can't do justice to how impossible this has been.
Very tight.
And that one was just insanely skinny. Couldn't even breathe.
Okay, you done over there?
Those boys didn't do jack the whole time.
We did the same thing you did.
We're not satisfied with that canyon. Because it's a dead end of impossible magnitude. We're gonna try another one.
Leave the cave, wake up, people.
I can't do this. This is so freaking slick. I'm gonna slip, my gosh. Ugh. I think the video is really gonna convey how hard this is.
Oh no!
Well, guys, if it was that easy to find a leprechaun, everyone would have one. Oh, jeez. Oh. Karma got you back there. All right, we're gonna try this one now. Canyon like, number two, baby. Here we come.
It's like 20 degrees hotter.
Oh, shit.
Why is everywhere a dead end? What is this place?
It's kind of like life.
Guys, we found another slot canyon.
Third time's a charm.
This seems like it'll be dangerous, so.
That rock is not gonna fall.
Oh, whoa, these are broke. Guys.
Oh. So that means it'll be easy to climb.
So the way to go. I don't even want.
This is scary.
Do this.
Just pulls all these rocks down.
Big rock above my head.
That's right.
Go ahead, man.
Hey, matches your bandana.
Oh, sick. That means you have to make it to the top. Just put one foot in front of the other.
Very convenient on that rope. Right underneath all these rocks above us.
Oh yeah, put your yeah.
Higher.
What happened?
I'm stuck.
Huh? That sucks.
Oh, he broke his leg.
Are you climbing with a water bottle in your hand? That could have been you, Spencer. All right, who's next?
I'll go next.
You got it, man.
I just don't know about coming back now.
Well, like. If you can go up, you can make it down. Can you like go up this? On this? We're gonna go up this way. Peter and I are coming up another way. Jesse gave up.
We keep going around the canyon instead of through the canyon.
Goblin. Oh my gosh, I see it.
Up there. It's a leprechaun. His face.
Whoever almost died today, raise your hand. Wow. Oh,
I didn't even come up there.
That was. Owie! Ow!
What? Did you kick the tumbleweed?
I did.
In proper camping fashion, we prepared enough food for our trip, but we always end up eating out anyway. What do we got? What do we got?
Well, double cheese.
We got a double cheese. We got.
We got jalapenos with the seeds. Jesse can't handle the spice. And there's Spencer way over there at the front of the line. I got it. What'd you get? Fries. Oh man, a boy goy. You got a boy goy. Oh, that should be me.
We got back from dinner and we decided to go hacky. Because we don't think the place we went was Leprechaun Canyon.
We went to the wrong canyon.
We think we went to the wrong canyon. Oh, I'm pretty sure this is the slot canyon we were looking for.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a nice little hike.
Not as dangerous and insane as the last one.
Uh-oh. Do I really have two bandanas on?
Yep. Oh, wow. You have two bandanas on.
I'm repping colors.
Oh, we can do this.
Trayway. Hey, that's an American Eagle shirt. Are you like, what, an eighth grader?
Yeah. Spencer's running out of energy.
I have tons of energy. I have tons of it.
I wanna see you be fair. Just wanna see you. I just wanna see you be brave. That song helped all of us make it. Whoa, that was great. Every time I film, I got someone's butt in my camera. Way up there, I don't know if you can see it. There's a rope!
I like that rope better.
Where do you go?
Just keep going.
Just keep going.
You just keep going. It's easy. You just keep climbing.
Peter, have you ever climbed a rope before? Pull really hard on it, Jesse.
We've tried so many slot canyons today, and Jesse says that he thinks this is the
what did I tell
the
you?
End.
I said we should have turned around.
He really wants to have that on the record.
Spencer's scared.
I'm scared, I'm pissed.
He's scared.
Why are you so mad?
Because we came up a rope, we can't go back down.
Spencer, anger is a secondary emotion to fear.
That's true. You're scared.
I'm scared.
You're a big baby, man.
Thirsty.
All right, we decided to turn around. Spencer's becoming a little smart aleck because he said we should turn around.
Spencer doesn't want to hike.
They all think that every slot canyon is a loop. And we've been heading back here for an hour.
Fun fact, every slot canyon is a loop.
I don't know who to believe anymore.
Spencer's
probably Peter.
Or BYU, you can trust me.
Yep, just push on that wall with your booty and your feeties. And just scooch, 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 scooch on down. Or just, oh. Dear Moses. All right, here we are.
Not too bad, not too bad.
Super easy, super easy.
Super easy, super easy. It's actually easier coming down than going up.
Yeah. Going up was by far scarier. Oh, well, I guess we agree that's our last hike.
No more slot canyons, please.
Another successful slot canyon.
We will never find Leprechaun Canyon.
Oh. That bring that back for fire.
That's good firewood. Oh, everyone's super tired, but we want to climb up here to see a little sunset. What happened, Spencer?
I stepped on those leaves. Ooh. We all stepped on leaves.
You shouldn't have stepped on those leaves.
Hey, they're poking holes. Look at these.
Oh, you're still standing on them.
I don't know what's happening.
Check them out.
This is the camp fresh from the source.
Generally. Guys, Jesse's already like going crazy.
I'll be done.
How are we gonna get up that again?
It's nothing compared to what we've done.
I think I might. Wow.
I kind of want to just watch him from over there.
You go for it.
Walk of shame.
Hey, hello. Yeah, man, super easy.
Like my crop top.
Into your Roth IRA, transfer over to that mutual fund, passive income, aggressive living. That's what I always say, man.
That's what I'm talking about.
I'm gonna have a compliance issue because I'm.
Yeah, Jesse Fagioli taught me straight from Fidelity.
Dude, he's my financial advisor.
101, it's easy.
We have to say it's cool, so Spencer's jealous.
Spencer, this is
so crazy! No one camps here. We are the only ones.
We drove those influencers out.
Definitely here. Oh yeah, last night we had a whole team of influencers over there. It was sick. They all had matching Forerunners.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Thanks for watching our vlog. If you like this video, please be sure to smash the like button. Drop a comment down below. Let us know where you want us to go next. Dropship anywhere, man.
Dude, tell us about dropshipping at Fidelity.
I'm far too afraid to lose my job.
All right. He can't give financial advice.
I told you to stop laughing, Spencer, or I'm gonna do this.
Spencer won't stop laughing and Jesse's getting mad. We're getting better at this descent. This is crazy.
Okay, so my feet are blistered. And...
That's all she wrote. Peter, where's your chair? Because the three of us are, you know...
You didn't bring one for me.
What are you poor? Because you pay a bunch of money for your studio?
Are you house poor?
No, I'm really rich because I pay a lot of money for my studio.
Oh,
is that how it works?
Oh. Yeah, the more money you spend, the richer you are.
It's actually really cool.
Make your money spend and work for you.
That's true, because if you're saving your money and putting it in a checking account, then it's losing value every year. But if you spend it, then it doesn't lose value.
Yeah.
Guys, there's bugs.
Where?
Nature.
Why is the fire not going?
Because the fire's right here.
Flaming hot.
Thanks to our sponsors, Cheetos.
Seriously, guys, like, can we give a shout out to our sponsors? Arrowhead Water, we ran out of water, so they hooked us up with like a crate. And seriously, shout out to Cheetos. Actually, Frito-Lay in general, man. They're so good at making these stuff. Dude, surprisingly, Crocs did not hook us up with shoe wear. Oh, shout out to our chair sponsors, Kelty, hooking us up. Spencer's butt just right in camera view. Is that Smuckers? Oh, dude, I forgot about Smuckers. Smuckers hooked us up each with a whole jar of peanut butter jelly combo. And Grandma Sicky Sicky hooked us up with a loaf each. What about your sponsor?
Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh. Oh, yeah, we got Gatorade. Dude, hooking us up with the Electrolytes.
We got Arrowhead.
Oh, yeah, we already talked about that.
Yeah, they saw our video about forgetting our water. And
they only get 30 seconds of screen time. It's all they paid for.
Yep.
Oh, oh, well, yeah, we didn't get the spread. They did say we had to get 10 seconds of spread. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Oh, oh, wow.
It looks disgusting on camera. And in real life. Why are you not stopping? Why are you putting so much on?
You know,
all right, that's all they get.
Cheetos just bought 10 more seconds of airtime.
Dude, how much did they pay? Like 100 grand?
200 grand.
It's completely dark in there. Oh, wait. Wait, let me do the... Let me get the audio of the first bite. I told them we'd get some audio
design. I'm really nervous. I've never done this before.
Got some freaking wood, man. I already plugged this sponsor. That's Walmart.
How much he knows? The fireplace.
Crushes your phone. Ah, dang, man. It's a good thing we're not sponsored by Apple.
Oh, no, man. Apple's cheap.
Dude, Apple only gave us like 20 stocks each per day.
Okay, ready?
We got some tumbleweed up in this.
Ready?
You can never fire too big, guys. That's the thing about like running a business. Is like if the fire gets too big, you just...
You just make it bigger.
You just make more money.
Oh, shoot these embers and you can sell a little pack of like, yeah, like articles.
Those those embers are like your overhead. It's like you can't keep all the fire in the fire pit. Like you're gonna lose some, that's your overhead. But like in general.
In genital.
Changed my mind really quickly.
Yeah, why would you want us to do the coal walk?
I just don't want to walk on.
Gotta get new jokes. Smash thumbs up.
Oh, good joke. Oh, bat! There's a bat, there's a bat, there's a bat, 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 there's a bat, there's a bat, there's a bat, bat, bat.
Guys, what time were you gonna go hike the rest of Leprechaun?
Never.
We had a whole parade of animals going through our campsite last night.
Probably.
Clawing at that bag of garbage, we should have secured a little better, probably.
Or further away from our tent.
Is that? Or not, just right outside the door of our tent.
I have skeeter bites.
Skeeter?
Peter bites.
You got Peter bites?
Peter, why'd you bite me? And how'd that dirt get there? Like, how'd I get so dirty?
Check the security cameras. What happened last night?
Let's check the CC cams that I have set up. Don't burn your arm hairs off. Oh.
I don't like that I have to wait 10 minutes to eat this.
What are you making?
A breakfast skillet.
Oh, dude, I totally forgot mine. What we got in there?
Shredded potatoes, shredded eggs. Shredded pork sausage, shredded peppers, shredded onions.
What do you have for brekkie?
I'm just holding this rock, trying to fight hunger so I can stay skinny.
That actually makes sense.
Found proof.
Proof of what?
So this wrapper was discarded over yonder. You can clearly see some large animal bites.
Ooh. We definitely had coyotes outside our...
Either coyotes, I want to say bears, something bigger.
And Slender Man.
Oh, Mr. Slender.
Time to clean up. Time to clean up. Oh. This is how you pack a sleeping bag.
You take your arm and you shove it in.
Does that have something to do with relating to dropship?
Yeah, dropshipping. So, like, take this. This is your first 100K. Into the bank account. Stuff it in that bank account.
No,
right shouldn't. Into your mutual fund. 10% interest.
Wait, are we? I'm helping.
Oh, look, Spencer came in just in time.
Oh, just when the video starts, you show up to pretend to help.
I was helping with your chair.
Big baby man.
Carrie teach you better than this.
You're a big baby man.
Baby driver.
Baby
man.
Baby
driver.
Baby man.
He's the baby boss.
Baby man. I'm the baby boss. Baby, Peter's the baby in the corner.
I don't want to be baby in the corner.
Taylor is.
I'm baby driver.
Baby driver. And Jesse's $1 million.
I'm $1 million baby.
Got everything all cleaned up on our campsite. Got everything all packed up. Somehow we still have a lot of stuff. Just gonna go ahead and slam that. Oh, that is not closed. Trash. Guys, reviews of the Leprechaun.
We never found the Leprechaun, but we did find the gold.
Mm-hmm. Really the gold was in each other's hearts.
Oh,
and that's all it took. You know, it took us a 3-hour drive down south to find what was already,
you know,
was already in
us.
Mm-hmm.
It was in our hearts the whole time. But now I want to get back to this heart.
Oh. Oh.
cute.
Doggy time.
Huh?
Oh.
Look at doggy time.
Look at all those pups.
This is my puppy with Liz's cat.
Oh, everyone has people they miss.
And my legs
there's
in there
a glare on the script. That's what we're headed home to, guys.
Doggy time.
Doggy time. All right.